man, in Chicago, we've seen the champ absolutely go to war with the freak, Lars Sullivan.
The scourge of NXT, Tommaso Ciampa.
It's time you stand face to face with the devil.
Tommaso Ciampa came to Chicago to win the war and end the fairy tale of Johnny Gargano.
Has he lost his mind?
A long time ago, man.
Exposing the hard part of the board.
No, no, no!
And now, you have something that I want.
How you deal with adversity is what defines you as a champion.
There's an old saying, the title doesn't make the man makes the title. But in your case, I beg to differ.
I've main evented the last two takeovers.
Tommaso Ciampa has his hand held high in victory.
That's gotta bother you, Alistair.
You will realize that just like everyone else before you, I will kick your
Alistair. Life. Alistair! Boy, you be careful what you say.
All I need is one opportunity. One moment.
You think you know about devils?
You're the devil, Ciampa! You're the devil!
Well, you don't know about this devil.
Tommaso Ciampa claims he needs just one moment to claim the NXT Championship.
But Aleister Black has made all of his opponents fade to black. Can Ciampa step up and do the same to Black's title reign?
Aleister, man, I see right through you. You can dress it up with all the smoke and the mirrors and the candlelights, but I just don't buy it. When I do step in that ring with you, that mystique of yours,
you think that this is all smoke and mirrors? Well, you need to take a look in your own mirror.
I'm the main event. I'm untouchable.
You're lost and you're confused.
And I told you that I want something that you have.
You will never obtain this.
I'm taking the NXT title.
All it takes is one moment.
And in that moment, your title reign will fade